really we specialize in changing the patient experience, consumer engagement for the better. That's really the work that we do. My background, I'm a doctor by background. I trained in the UK. I worked in Sheffield in public, the public sector. Then I came to Australia and I worked in hospitals in Queensland. So I worked in public hospitals, Logan, private hospitals like Ramsay Group, Green Slopes Hospital, worked over there. And then I spent 5 years in the pharmaceutical and biotech industry, which helped me understand how, a lot about how patients engage with medication and what happens in those settings. And then what I did was I actually left healthcare and joined the technology industry. And I spent a few years with technology startups. And what was really, really interesting being outside of healthcare and looking at the technology industry is that, you haven't got an iPhone yet, because Pip's borrowing mine.
Sorry.
Can I borrow that? Now, these guys over here are extremely good at understanding human behavior, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
That they make you do something when you don't even know you want to do it, right? And you engage with this without people asking you to engage with this. So how good are these guys at consumer engagement? Phenomenal. Mm-hmm. How good are they at user experience? Amazing. Mm-hmm. And I learned a lot of their tricks of the trade. And I said, how come we don't know this stuff in healthcare?
Mm-hmm.
When we're supposed to be the most human industry of all of them. Right. So I came back to healthcare and brought, thank you very much, and brought a lot of that knowledge back into healthcare to translate that to the patient experience. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So bringing that all that experience together, our organization works in this space. So right now we work with a whole bunch of organizations in healthcare. I'll share a few just so you get a sense. So we work on this side with health insurance. Bupa is the largest one, NIV, GU Health. These are all insurers, and obviously they have a lot of interactions with consumers in health. We work with medical recruitment companies. A lot of them work with the doctors, who obviously have an impact on the experience. As I said, we've done pharmaceuticals. We've worked with CSIRO, as many of you know, is the government's leading research sector, the Australian Academy of Health and Medical Sciences. So we work with the research sector on this aspect. We work with PHNs as well. In the UK, we, our partners have worked with King's College, Hertfordshire, and a lot of NHS organizations. So the company that Pip was talking about, they work with 200 NHS trusts, so kind of like health services. MES works with 200 of them. Done a bit of work with healthcare. Baton Rouge is in the US. So we work with them on patient engagement and simplifying their registration processes for patients. And a particular interest for you guys will be we also work with health districts in New South Wales, like Western Sydney and Southwest Sydney. So Westmead Hospital and all those hospitals around there. We've worked with them on implementing the MES experience platform. And I'll share a bit more with you around this platform. So one of the things, obviously work with IVF as well, Janaya. So patients are going through the infertility sort of process. As many of you know, it's very high cost. It's kind of 10, 20,000 per treatment. So patients have very high expectations in that. So if you want to deliver good patient experience or engage consumers, there's quite a different process required in that space. So the key thing about us is that, you know, we're very keen on helping patients throughout their whole health journey and their whole health ecosystem. Many of you say health system, and all you talk about is hospitals or primary care, right? And what I'm going to tell you is that patients interact with all these players, which are much broader than the players that you're dealing with. So if you want to shift or change experience and engagement, think about all the different steps that patients go through. Is this making sense?